Seth Rollins wrestled in the hometown of Brodie Lee for the first time since his passing, and this is what he had to say about his friend and former in-ring rival.
He passed away a couple years ago, about this time.
Yeah.
And this is really the first time I've been here with a microphone in my hand in his city to tell him how much I miss him. So do your damn thing and sing my song.